One, two, three, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right, Joseph, the pins are set up.
Julie, you better not be making a mess in there.
I'm not gonna make a mess.
Oh, dude, I can't wait to get a strike.
All right, guys, we're playing extreme bowling. So, Joseph, you're gonna throw that bowling ball into the kitchen and hit the pins.
But, how am I supposed to see the pins if I'm blindfolded?
Oh, look, you're staring right at the pins. Just trust me. So if you throw it straight, you'll get a strike.
Okay, dude.
This seems like a really bad idea.
Ah, shut up, Four Eyes. You don't know what you're talking about anyway.
Well, yeah, Cody, I've never had a bad idea in my entire life, okay?
Yeah.
All right, Joseph, so just throw it forward, okay?
Okay. I'm going to bed. Dude, did I get a strike? It sounded like a strike to me.
Kinda.
I'm gonna get the ball.
Okay, my turn.
Actually, I don't feel like playing this game anymore.
But it's my turn.
I know, that's why I don't want to play anymore.
Yeah, me neither, dude.
Let's go upstairs and think of another game to play.
Yeah.
Okay, fine. You know what? I'll get the ball and do it myself.
Yeah, stupid Junior didn't want to get the ball for me. Watch this strike.
What? One left? Are you kidding me? Okay, fine. At least I can go for the spare. Oh, come on, that's not even possible.
So, Joseph, since Cody went home, you want to go get ice cream?
Yeah, bro, you know I love ice cream.
Yeah, chocolate's my favorite.
All right, guys, what are we doing?
Dang it.
Cody, we thought you went home.
Well, no, I was just downstairs, and I got a wicked strike. You should have seen it.
God, I wish you went home.
Yeah, me too. So, Cody, since you're still here, what do you want to do?
We could play board games.
Ew! You want to know why they're called board games? Because they make you bored.
Good one, dude.
Yeah, right.
Well, no, they're called board games because you usually play them on a board.
What? Well, what about Twister? Haha, it's on a mat.
Yeah.
Mat games.
Well, like the spinny things on a board.
God, you're so ugly.
Right?
Who's at the door? Oh, it's probably your parents coming to pick you up.
No, it's not.
Hello, Cody's parents?
Please be them.
Hello?
Dude, there's no one here.
What? Hello? Did we get ding-dong ditched?
I don't know, dude, but I'm scared.
Maybe it was a ghost. Ken?
Wait, what's Ken doing here?
Did Cody leave him at the front door?
I don't know, dude.
Then who knocked? Hold on. Cody? Ken was at the door all by himself.
Hey, Ken, how was the party? Sick. Did you motorboat? Oh, you motorboating son of a-
Wait, Ken was at a party?
Yeah, I called him an Uber because I didn't want him driving. Not after that party. He had too many pickles.
Wait, so how did Ken knock on the door?
With his hands, duh.
He's a doll, dude. How can he knock on a door when he's a doll?
Oh, yeah, he's not alive. How can he knock on the door and take Ubers?
Well, he's not a doll. He's alive.
All right, guys, how about this? Let's just think of a fun game to play that's not a board game. So, what game should we play?
Yassi.
No.
Hopscotch.
No.
Yassi.
No.
Hula hoop.
No.
Yassi.
No.
Jump rope.
No.
Yassi.
I'm not playing Yahtzee. Oh, guys, how about we play tag? Tag, you're it.
Oh, tag, you're it.
Tag, you're it.
Tag, you're it.
Oh, come on, Cody. You ruined the game.
How did I ruin it?
Because you tagged Ken. He can't tag us back.
Yeah.
Well, yes, he can.
Well, show us.
Tag, I'm it.
Well, that doesn't count. You just leaned into it. It's dumb. He's not alive.
Yeah, that's a double tag.
All right, how about this? How about we create our own game? Ooh, I know. What if there was a game where if you dared someone to do something, they had to do it no matter what, but if they didn't want to do a dare, if you ask them a question, they had to answer it like a truth.
Sounds like Yahtzee to me.
Yeah. It could be called Truth or Yahtzee.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah, Truth or Yahtzee.
No, that's dumb.
Oh, no. Oh, no, this is Dare. So Dare or Truth or Yahtzee.
Ooh, I like that one.
Yeah. No. Dare or Truth. I like Dare or Truth.
Yes.
That's what it's called.
Yeah.
No, I think Truth or Dare sounds better.
That sounds awful, Cody. It doesn't roll off the tongue as well as Dare or Truth.
Yeah.
We're going to call it Dare or Truth. Okay, so the rules are, if I dare you to do something, you have to do it.
Okay.
But if you don't want to do a dare, I'll ask you a question and you have to answer no matter how bad it is, okay?
Okay.
All right, so Joseph, Dare or Truth?
Dare. You know I'm a daredevil.
Okay, I dare you to wear Cody's glasses for the rest of the video.
Ew, not his glasses. I don't want to be a nerd all day.
Oh, you're not going to be a nerd. You're not going to have his pimples or his big fat head or his ugly teeth. It's just his glasses. All right, so Cody, take off two of your four eyes.
But I can't see without my glasses.
Take them off. It's part of the game. You're not going to ruin someone else's dare.
Yeah.
Fine.
Oh, I hate these glasses.
Ha ha, Joseph, you're four eyes now.
Dude, I can't even see anything. They're so blurry.
Yeah, they're prescription. What?
He's hideous.
I know.
He's the ugliest person I've ever seen.
Right?
I wish I could get my eyes removed so I'd have to see him ever again.
Me too.
What's wrong?
Cody, you're the ugliest person I've ever seen in my entire life. Like, those eyes are ugly.
No. I have beautiful blue eyes.
No, I could kick a field goal between your eyes. Like, your eyes have restraining orders on each other.
Yeah.
Like, they can't come within 100 feet of each other.
Savage.
Your eyes are like the earth and the moon.
What?
Like, you have to take a rocket to get to the other one. That's how far it is. When Moses parted the Red Sea, he parted your eyes.
No.
Yeah, you're just so ugly, Cody.
Junior, just ask me dare or truth.
Okay, dare or truth.
Dare.
I dare you to ask out a girl.
Ew!
That's what she's gonna say when you ask her.
Where are we gonna find a girl at this time of night anyway?
Just go outside, and if you see one, ask her out.
What if she says yes?
That's not gonna be a problem. She is not gonna say yes.
Okay, I'll ask Ken. Ken, is it okay? He says it's okay as long as she doesn't say yes.
She's not gonna say yes, trust me. She's not gonna say yes. Let's go find a girl.
Wow, I love looking at the stars.
All right, Cody, there's a girl. Ask her out.
What is she doing outside? It's like midnight.
She's looking at the stars.
It's cloudy. There are no stars.
Just ask her. Oh my God.
What?
You are just so ugly, Cody. Every time I look at you, it just reminds me how ugly you are. You have fetal pickle syndrome. How many pickles did your mom have when she was pregnant with you?
Junior, just shut up. I'm not ugly. Girls love me.
Then ask her out.
Okay. Excuse me, ma'am. Would you like to go?
Ow, 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 ow! I can't close my eyes! I don't have eyelids! Ow, it burns! It burns!
Ow, ow, ow.
Dude, what happened to you?
She sprayed me in the face with silly string pepper spray.
Did she say yes or no?
I took that as a no.
Yeah, she turned around and saw his ugly chameleon eyes and she freaked out and sprayed him.
Junior, it's your turn.
Oh yeah, it's my turn.
All right, Junior, dare or truth?
A dare. I never turn down a dare.
Okay, I dare you to take Chef Pee-Pee's underwear that he's wearing right now and wear it on your head, and then give it to me afterwards.
Ew, I don't want to wear Chef Pee-Pee's dirty underwear on my head.
You have to do it, Junior. It's a dare.
Yeah, you have to do it, dude. It's just underwear.
You're right. All right, I'll do it. I'm not going to back down from this dare. I'm not going to lose.
God, I can't sleep knowing there's a big mess downstairs.
Hey, Chef Pee-Pee.
No, Junior, I don't want to see your face because you made a big mess downstairs.
That's cute. I got a question, Chef Pee-Pee.
What?
Do you wear underwear?
Yes, I wear underwear like every other human being.
Do you have some on right now?
Yes, I have on some right now. I don't sleep naked.
Can I have them?
No! What? Look, they're dirty, they're gross, and they're stinky. Why would you want them?
I need them on my head.
What kind of sick fetish is that, Junior?
Look, I just need them on my head.
No, I need them on my ass, so you can't have them.
Look, Chef Pee-Pee, me and my friends made up this game called Dare or Truth, and it's
weird. Wait, you mean Truth or Dare? You didn't make up that game.
Yes, we did. It's called Dare or Truth. Anyway.
It's been around forever.
Cody dared me to get a pair of your underwear and wear it on my head, and I cannot lose this game, so give me some of your underwear, Chef Pee-Pee.
Well, sorry. You lost this game because I need to put them on my butt, okay?
Well, I need them on my head.
No, I need them on my butt.
Okay, Chef Pee-Pee, I lied to you. Rumor has it around town is that you have doo-doo stains in your underwear.
I don't have no doo-doo stains in my underwear. I'm a grown man.
Everyone in town thinks you have doo-doo stains on your underwear, and I wanted to see your underwear to prove to them, because I don't think you have doo-doo stains in your underwear.
Because I don't.
Because Cody and Joseph and Dad and everyone around town thinks you have doo-doo stains in your underwear. So if you could just show me your underwear and show me there's no doo-doo stains, then
you know what? There's my underwear, Junior. Do you see any doo-doo stains on it? Huh?
Not really. But there might be some microscopic doo-doo stains. So I think I need to wear them on my head so my eyes can get a better look.
What? Weirdo!
All right, guys. Guess who's the king of dare or truth?
Whoa, dude, you actually got them?
Whoa, let me smell them. I can't believe you guys dared me to do that. You guys did dare me to do that, right? Somebody said it. I think it was Ken.
All right, Joseph, it's your turn.
How about truth?
Why don't your parents love you?
I don't even know the answer, dude.
Savage.
All right, Cody, dare or truth?
Truth.
Are you straight?
Hey, we're having a good time here. We don't gotta ruin it, you know.
Junior, give me my underwear back!
No, they're mine! I mean, no.
Yeah, Chef Pee-Pee, no. I have to keep them on my head. It's part of a dare.
Well, I have to keep them on my butt, so give me my underwear back.
How about this, Chef Pee-Pee? If you play dare or truth with us, I'll give them back.
I'm not playing truth or dare with you.
Why are you saying it like that?
Yeah, it's weird. It's called dare or truth, not truth or dare. So look, if you play, we'll give you your underwear back.
Fine, then. Dare. Okay. How about that?
Dare? I dare you to make out with Cody.
Woohoo! Hey, Chef Pee-Pee, I don't want to do it, but you know it's a dare, so pucker up.
I'm not making out with Cody!
Well, then you're gonna lose and you're not gonna get your underwear back.
Well, look, I guess I lost then.
You lost, Chef Pee-Pee. We get to keep your underwear.
All right, Junior, it's your turn. Dare or truth?
Dare. I really like the dares.
Okay, then. Ooh, I dare you to put Cody's glasses in the garbage disposal.
Okay!
Wait, no, that's not fair. Ken hasn't even had a turn.
Well, he's a doll. He can't play this game.
Well, yeah, he can. Hey, Ken, dare or truth? Oh, dare? You dirty dog. Okay, what's something weird?
You?
I know. Ken, I dare you to take your shirt off and let me pour chocolate syrup all over your hunky, sexy body. Because that'd be so gross, right? Like, no one would want to do that.
That's weird, Cody!
Yeah, exactly. That's why I'm daring him to do it. Come on, guys!
All right, Ken, are you ready for this very embarrassing dare? Like, it's so weird that I wouldn't even do it, because it's just so weird.
Cody, this is gross.
Yeah, I know, that's why it's weird.
Hurry up and pour the chocolate syrup, dude.
Oh, you're just as excited as I am. All right, Ken, get ready. More.
All right, Cody, stop.
Huh?
That's enough chocolate syrup.
Oh, who dares me to lick it off, huh?
All right, Joseph, let's go.
Yeah.
It's such a weird dare, right?
Oh, man, Cody's so weird.
I know, he's the weirdest person ever. All right, Joseph, it's your turn. Dare or truth?
Truth.
But why do you keep choosing truth? Dare is cooler.
Truth is safe, dude.
I guess you're right. All right, since you're homeless, where is the weirdest place you've slept?
Ooh, man, the places. I slept in a McDonald's dumpster once. Ooh, I slept in a Chuck E. Cheese ball pen. And one time I dug up a grave and I slept in the coffin. Talk about a maple coffin with a velvet inside. Oh, man, it was comfortable.
All right, guys, I cleaned off Ken.
Wait, how'd you clean off Ken? I don't have any paper towels.
Oh, I don't need paper towels. The tongue is nature's paper towel.
Oh, my God.
That is the scariest thing I've ever seen. All right, Cody skipped his turn because he just did a weird dare. All right, so it's my turn. Someone asked me dare or truth.
All right, Junior, dare or truth?
Dare. I always do dare. I'm not a crybaby.
I dare you to punch your dad in the face.
But I'll get grounded.
You gotta do it, Junior.
Yeah, you gotta do it. It's a dare, dude.
You're right. I never back down from a dare. Dad! Dad, dad, dad!
What do you want, Junior? Oh, you're wearing Chef Phoebe's underwear on your head. You like doing that too? Man, that scent. Oh, and the doodle stain on the back. It's like a design or something.
Okay, well, how are you feeling, Dad?
Oh, I'm feeling pretty good. Just chilling. I'm kind of hungry, though.
What, you're hungry?
Yeah.
Are you in the mood for a knuckle sandwich?
Ow! You call that a hit? I'll show you a hit.
I went through the dare!
Cody, Junior's getting his butt beat. Cody?
Sorry, I had to grab the underwear off his head.